Hello there, I'm Luca Ricci and I'm a musician. In today's lesson, I will explain you the basics of music notation and the importance of clefs. Let's start with what a clef is. A clef is the symbol that opens the stave, fixating a reference note that helps the musician in reading all the other notes. There are three common clefs: treble clef, or also called G clef, alto clef, or also called C clef, bass clef, or also called F clef. Now, let's write all the seven notes on the staff using the treble clef and the bass clef. We have visualized the octave, the set of seven notes to which we resonate sound, with the same name of the first note, but with different height. If we use two staves, we can see at which height the three clefs are positioned, relatively to middle C. Those three clefs then create the septiclavio, or seven clefs. The septiclavio is made of treble clefs, soprano clefs, mezzo soprano clef, contralto clef, tenor clef, baritone clef, and bass clef. We've learned how to find notes in the staffs. It is now time to give them a proper duration. In music, notes have various duration that can be expressed as fractions. The whole note has a value of 1. The half note has a value of 1 half. The quarter note has a value of 1 quarter. The eighth note has a value of 1 eighth. The 16th note has a value of 1 16th. The 32nd note has a value of 1 32nd. The 64th note has a value of 1 64th. Each note has a symbol for the note itself and for its respective rest. The rest is a pause in music that has a specific length. Following, I will show you a chart that helps you visualize all the notes with their respective rest. Combining the eighths of the notes on the various clefs with their duration symbols, you can then write and read music. Do you remember the introduction's minuet? Here is how it is written in music notation. In the next episode, we will talk about rhythm and pulse. See you there!